I will show you how to write the letters O to R. When a teacher is teaching letters, it is very important for her to narrate the strokes as she writes the letters. I will show you how to write each letter by narrating the strokes. This is how you write the letter O. Start from the top and make a circle to write the letter O. To write the letter P, draw a standing line and draw a small curved line. To write the letter Q, like O, start from the top and make a circle. At the bottom, make a small slanting line. To write the letter R, draw a standing line, draw a small curved line, and draw a small slanting line. This is how you write the letters O to R.